Hello, boys and girls. It's so good to see you. How are you today? I hope you're doing well. I want to make sure I can hear everybody and I can hear myself. So we are ready to go today. It's our last week of music that we're going to do before our winter break. This is it. So I thought today, since it's getting close to our holidays and our winter break, I thought I would show you my pretty Christmas tree, since we're going to do some songs that have to do with winter and Christmas time. So I hope you're ready to go. I hope you brought your singing voices, and I hope that you brought your moving hands and your moving bodies and, oh, your music boxes. You might want to get those and have those ready to go, because I know I am ready to go. All right, let's sing our hello song, shall we? Here we go. All right, would you pat with me? Pat, pat, pat. Good job, here we go. Hello, hello, let's sing together. Hello, hello, let's sing hello. Hello. All right, would you hug with me? We're gonna do a hug. Hello, hello, let's hug together. Hello, hello, let's hug, hello. Hello, hello, let's hug together. Hug together, let's hug, hello. Oh, good hugging, good job. I wonder if you would, could you kick with me like we did last time? We did some kicking. Kick, kick. Hello, hello, let's kick together. Hello, hello, let's kick, hello. Hello, hello, let's kick together. Kick together, let's kick, hello. Good job kicking with me. And remember, we have to be careful when we do those sorts of things inside. Make sure nothing is around. All right, this time we'll keep it easy. Will you lean with me? We're gonna lean.
Hello, hello, let's lean together. Hello, hello, let's lean, hello. Hello, hello, let's lean together. Lean together, let's lean, hello.
Good job leaning. All right, this time I just want to hear your amazing singing voices. Would you please sing with me? Here we go. Come on.
Hello, hello, let's sing together. Hello, hello, let's sing, hello. Hello, hello, let's sing together, let's sing, hello. Sing together, let's sing, hello.
Thank you. Good job. So good to see you today. Hey, I have my magic microphone. I'm going to grab that and we are going to do some, we're going to do some mighty fine sounds with our voices in just a second here. All right, I've got my magic microphone. Are you ready to do some mighty fine sounds with me with your voice today? Let's try this. Can you try ho, 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 ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. Happy, happy, happy new year. Happy, happy, happy new year. We probably should have done. Happy, happy holidays. Happy, happy holidays. How about merry, merry, merry. Merry, merry, merry. Merry, merry Christmas. Merry, merry Christmas. Happy, happy Kwanzaa. Happy, happy Kwanzaa. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah. Thank you. Good job using your voice and making some mighty fine sounds with your voice. Did you know that all of those are holidays that we have this time of the year? I know. Isn't that something fun? All right. Well, hey, we're going to get our music boxes ready. Would you go ahead and grab that for me? And we're going to get ready in just a second here. All right, I hope you got your music boxes out and get those ready to go. I'm going to open it up. We're going to get our eggs out right now. We are going to play our eggs along with a very fun song right now. I'm going to get that ready to go. It's going to take us just a second to get our song. So you get your eggs out. I want you to show me. Eggs on the floor and hands in your lap and boxes off to the side. Eggs on the floor and hands in your lap and your box, or hey, and boxes off to the side. Got it? You've got it. Okay. Here goes our song. This is one of my favorites. So can you show me ready eggs? Ready eggs is, they're in your hands, ready to go. And when you hear the music, you may start playing. Here we go.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on rocks will ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing the sleighing song tonight. Was lean and lank. Misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifting bank, and then we got a trot.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells,
jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
On the floor and hands in your lap. Eggs on the floor and hands in your lap. Good job. Good job. All right. Hey, let's actually take our eggs now. We're going to set them in our music boxes off to the side. I'm going to move my lap off to the side. And we have another song we're going to do. We did this one last week, and I thought we should do it since we were sitting by my Christmas tree. We needed to sing the Five Little Christmas Trees song. So I hope you will sing that one with me again. So all you need for this song are your hands. Okay. And oh, and your voices. So you can sing with me. So we're going to start with five. Here's how it goes.
Five little Christmas trees standing all alone. Their hearts were very sad because they had not found a home. Then chop went the axe and down came the tree, and off went one with the happy family.
I had five. One went away. Now how many do I have? Four. Show me four. Here we go.
Four little Christmas trees standing all alone. Their hearts were very sad because they had not found a home. Then chop went the axe and down came the tree, and off went one with the happy family.
I had four. One went away. Now I have three. Show me three. Here we go.
Three little Christmas trees standing all alone.
Their hearts were very sad, 'cause they had not found a home. Then chop went the axe, and down came the tree, and off went one with a happy family. I had three, one went away. Now I have two. You can hold two like that. That might be easier. Here comes two. Here we go. Two little Christmas trees standing all alone. Their hearts were very sad, 'cause they had not found a home. When chop went the axe, and down came the tree, and off went one with the happy family. I had two, one went away. How many do I have left? One Christmas tree. One Christmas tree. Here we go. One little Christmas tree standing all alone. Its heart was very sad, 'cause it had not found a home. Then chop went the axe, and down came the tree, and off went one with the happy family. One Christmas tree was left, one went away. I have no Christmas trees left. We better sing about that. No little Christmas tree standing all alone. They are more happy because they all found a home. I have a Christmas tree that found a home right here. We love our Christmas trees. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for singing that song with me. So let's see. I think, you know what? We're going to do some moving bodies here, but we're going to stay sitting down for this moving bodies song. We are going to listen to a song called Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. But what we're going to do is we're going to move along with the song, and we're going to tell the story using our bodies. Okay? So all you need are your hands. You can use your singing voices on this song if you would like to. So let me get our song ready, and we're going to listen to this one. This is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We like this one. All right, here we go.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee.
Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shining nose, and if you ever saw it, even say it
goes. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee.
Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
You'll go down in history.
Good job doing that song with me. That was a fun one. That was a very fun song to do. Just be able to listen to Rudolph and move our bodies and tell the story using our hands. That was kind of a fun one to do. I like that one a lot. Good job. Good job. Good job. All right. Let's see. Oh, look what I have here. Fine sound. And I'm doing it a little bit later today because I wanted to share this with you. This is kind of special. This is a different Mighty Kind sound. This isn't an instrument that you can actually play. It works by, it doesn't have batteries, but it works by winding it up. And when you let it go, you get to hear it play one song. So this is a song I want to share with you. But first, I want to show you what it is. This is a music snow globe, a musical snow globe. So we shake it up and it makes it look like it's snowing in there. That's water in there. Isn't that cool? That's a little winter scene. But what's different about this one is on the bottom, you can see there's a crank right there. And if we turn it and wind it up, it's a music box. And when I let it go, it plays a song. That's kind of fun. Do you recognize that song? We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. That's what that song is. And what's so fun about this, you wind it up and it keeps playing and playing and playing. But what will happen is it will get slower and slower and slower as it starts to wind down. Like I said, it doesn't have batteries in it. We don't plug it in. It only works when we wind it up. And you can watch how it, the crank turns as the song plays. That's how it works. Isn't that cool? That's a music box. That's how it works. This one has a snow globe. Oh, it's getting slower. That means we're getting to the end of the song. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Wish you a Happy Hanukkah. Oh, it's about done. And we wish you a Happy Kwanzaa and a Happy New Year. And it's all done now. The crank stopped and our snow globe is finished. But if we want to make it snow again, we just give it a good shake or even turn it upside down and then it snows again. And if you want to hear the song again, we just wind it up again. So this was my Mighty Fine sound. I wanted to share this with you because this is sort of special and part of traditions that sometimes we like to do at the holidays. So this is my snow globe. Thank you for looking at my musical snow globe with me today. All right, I hope that you have your music boxes handy. We're gonna finish today with our scarves. We're gonna use our scarves. I am so excited for this next song. We are going to do some moving to a song called Let It Snow. You can stand up if you want to dance along with the song. I'm going to stay seated for this one, but you are more than welcome to stand up. So let me get this song ready. This is another winter song. This one is one of my favorites. And let's see, it might take me a second here. So this is one of my favorite songs that we use. In fact, our preschoolers did it in our program a couple years ago. And this song, oh, sorry, let me start that again here. Oh, here it goes. I'm having some trouble with my music here, sorry. Let's try that again, shall we? Silly Miss Brecken. Okay, I think we've got it ready. All right, get your scarves ready. Now, I want you to follow me because we're going to do something sort of different with our scarves. And then there's going to be a part where you can really dance around with your scarves. But this is a fun one. This song is called Let It Snow. And maybe if we dance and we use our scarves, maybe we'll get some snow in time for Christmas. Maybe. Then we could build snowmen and have all kinds of fun. All right, let's see what we can do. Here we go. There we go. All right, you can dance with your scarves.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. And I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. when we finally kiss goodnight. How I hate going out in the storm, but if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
All right, you can handle the scarves however you want now. You see those scarves move like it's a big snowstorm. Look at all that snow coming down. Here we go.
All the way home I'll be warm, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, I'm still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow.
For doing that with me. I'm sorry we had a few little technical difficulties at the beginning there, but that was such a great time. Thank you so much, boys and girls, for making music with me today. I hope you had fun doing some holiday songs and some dancing and singing and playing your eggs today. Oh, and you got to see my Mighty Fine Sound, my musical snow globe. So I can't believe it, but it's already time for us to sing our goodbye song. I know it. But it was so much fun. And I'm hoping that in January, at our next month, after all of the holidays, that maybe I'll get to see you again on Zoom and get to see you in person again. We'll have to see what happens. Otherwise, I'll be back here and I'll get to see you this way. So in the meantime, I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Happy Hanukkah. I wish you a Happy Kwanzaa and a Happy New Year. With that, let's sing our goodbye song, shall we? Here we go.
Everybody wave and sing goodbye. Everybody wave and sing goodbye. Everybody wave and sing goodbye. Sing goodbye, goodbye.
Thank you so much, boys and girls. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas break. And I will see you all in January next time.